Solo Sikoa has warned Randy Orton after the 2024 Royal Rumble premium live event. At the show, Randy Orton was unable to dethrone Roman Reigns as the undisputed WWE Universal Champion. Roman Reigns successfully defended his undisputed WWE Universal Championship in a fatal four-way match. Taking to his Instagram story, Solo Sikoa took a shot at Randy Orton after interfering during the fatal four-way match at the 2024 Royal Rumble. Solo Sikoa with a message for Randy Orton after the Royal Rumble premium live event.